Hi, I'm Dr. Daniel Becker. I'm a facial plastic and reconstructive surgeon, a rhinoplasty specialist.
Once we met Dr. Becker, that's when I realized I'm doing it too. What he explained, what would happen, is what made my decision so easy.
I met with him. He spent time with me. He didn't rush me. He was kind, and he knew exactly what he was talking about.
I had breathing problems, I had a deviated septum, and plus my nose was crooked. You know, I was always a little sensitive about the nose.